Lawmaker hoping to create a pathway to a single-payer health care system in 3 years. This proposed bill would have the single-payer system start by 2020. It would direct the legislative committees to submit another bill to get the system going. Opponents say other states abandoned similar bills after finding the taxes and premiums could hurt the local economy. So this brings us to this morning's question of the day now poll. Do you support single-payer health care? You can vote right now on our Facebook page or right through Twitter. It is 4:30.